news this noon. Amtrak has suspended all train services between Portland and Seattle because of a landslide. We are working to confirm exactly where along the route that landslide happened. Service is suspended until 8:30 Thursday morning. And until then, alternative transportation for the affected section will be provided. Trains between Portland and Eugene and Seattle and Vancouver, BC are still operating normally.